Hello everyone, my name is Xiye Bastida and I'm a climate justice activist from Mexico. I am the co-founder of ReEarth Initiative, which is an international youth-led organization that focuses on highlighting the intersectionalities of the climate crisis. And I'm also an organizer with Fridays for Future in New York City. I am so excited to be joining everyone in the Estoril conference in Portugal, where I hope that we can bring in our different disciplines to work on intergenerational, intersectoral, holistic solutions to the issues that we have in the world. I will be bringing the opinion and the vision of youth climate activists on the climate crisis, and I hope that together we can imagine that world where we want to live in. My dad once told me that we are on earth to take care of life, not to take over. And I think that is true for every single discipline. And I cannot wait to see what we can come up with and the knowledge that we can exchange. See you there.